This tutorial covers searching Earth Explorer using the interactive map. Earth Explorer is available at earthexplorer.usgs.gov. You'll need to register and log in to access imagery from Earth Explorer, which is covered in another tutorial. To begin a search with the interactive map, make sure you are under the Search Criteria tab on the left and that Coordinates tab is selected. To make a single point search, click anywhere on the map. The latitude and longitude will fill in under the coordinates. You can define a line segment to search by clicking a second point on the map. Create a rectangle by holding Shift and dragging the mouse to make your selection. You can modify any point by dragging it to a new location. Create a polygon by clicking multiple points on the map. To create a circle, select Circle under the Options tab. Your first click defines the center of the search, and the second click sets the radius. You may also choose the Use Map button to use the current view as the area of interest. You can use any of these methods to interactively set your search area. To refine the search, it is recommended to set a date range or specify the number of records to return. The next step is to determine which datasets to search, which is covered in another tutorial.